Hello, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. My name is Grimwit, and I am a meat popsicle. Also, you should not be watching this video. Why is this place glowing? Oh, that's where I was last time. Problem lies here. Okay, what's the longest one? I think this one. So can I get these two to synchronize? No. I got two of them. Okay. So now I gotta get this one. You know what I need for this? I need a thinking cough drop. If you're new to the channel, I love cough drops. I don't know why. Okay, this is probably going to be a little bit more. Alright. That should do it. Yes, that is definitely three. Alright, let's see if this worked. Come on, work, 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 yes! Now, what's this one say? With forethought, things have a way of just working themselves out. Huh. Okay. Ah, my prize, yellow. Okay, I can't get that. Apparently there were other ways into this. That's fine. What does yellow do? Can I get in here? No, I can't. Well, I know of one way to get out, but do I really want to take that route? Oh, hi! That was bizarre. Alright. Hi. The further we explore, the more connected everything becomes. A little kind direction can get obstacles out of your way. Middle mouse. What am I doing? Whoa. But why am I doing that? Do they have to be connected? Yellow blocks stay the same, but good enough for me. I believe this goes up. Huh. I vaguely know where I am. I'm pretty sure I've gone that direction. I might have. Whoa, get back here. not sure. Huh. What is that for? That's really cool. A problem may only be difficult when you are missing the right tools. Wait, is that... Yeah, that's the up thing I was just looking at. That's fine. Hi. Close your eyes. This is becoming easy. I like it. Which way should we go? We've gone this way, I think. I can't remember. This way looks interesting, though. Guy, I will direct you the way. It's one half. Takes a little patience. You can't rush these things, or you will make mistakes. And nobody likes mistakes. Actually, you know what? We don't need that long. Let's put one right here. Put him way the hell over this direction. Huh. How far can I move this? Possibly far enough to get that shield out of the way. There we go. Some obstacles are more stubborn than others. Hello, two. Or are you a five? Blocks. Okay. This one needs to be done last. This one I should be able to do. Hmm. like a snake. And then finally, you. I hope I'm right about this. Oh, I'm good. Right over there. I lost one. That could be bad. I lost two. Let's see if we can grow some. Reset it? No. Understanding a problem requires filling in the pieces. In this case, removing them. With more experience, previous challenges aren't so difficult. That one's long. Oh. If you're missing information, it's easy to be misled. I can't pull this away. I can't pull any of this away. Nah, I can pass through anyway. Connecting the pieces can solve a puzzle. Well, goodbye, pieces. I have a single piece here, but no place to put it. And we're in some kind of stasis field. Can I jump up here? No. Can I draw this over here? Give me something to jump on. Kind of. Yay, there we go. Certainly hope I know what I'm doing. I do not. Do I even need that? Uh-oh. Okay. Whoops. Try going the other way. Oh, I'd like to go down now. There. Just... deeper and he might find something new. Not here, I can't. Truly is the definition of Metroidvania, you know? I mean, this is pretty much what it's like to play Metroids for the first time. Ah, there we are. I'm already on the other side. What's this say? Sometimes you need to be carried. That's pretty accurate. 7. I've done 2. I guess this is... what's down there? 3? Now we're in 7? Ah, I see my goal. I suddenly forget how to use a mouse? Oh.
There we go.
Straightforward problems can often require roundabout solutions. Huh. What are those? Alright. Because why not? So the problem here is... I want to go down. Or up. What? Up. Whoa. Alright, that kind of makes its own sort of sense. Hey! Hey, dude! What's up, man? Where are you going? Hey, listen, can we have lunch? Look, I got this thing at work. You know what? We'll... Oh, man. I never know what to say to him. How can I make him know that I love him? Hi. Attention to detail can lead to very rewarding outcomes. What, you mean like how this is kind of disappearing? I want that. 7. So, is there anything over here? No. Well, no other place to go but then down, I guess. Or up. Okay, I walked right into that. How bad off am I? Okay, I screwed up. I cannot get out of this, can I? In a stasis field, I can't do anything. Well, I can do something. Climbing the tower. 3 path sites. 4 different exits. Jump too far. I'm trying to remember them all. Strength in numbers. Here we are again. Well, let's gather up a couple of these and get in there. Oh, stop that. I don't even know what to do to you. Get over here. Me too. The other direction. There we go. Nothing I can do there. Huh. Can I do something with you? Thank you. I have no idea what I'm doing. That's my little thing telling me that time is up. Fascinating. I think we've made progress. There is no need to take apart what already works. I agree. So I'll talk to you people later.